brands that are facilitating, that are activating communities. These are the brands that will win. And the brands who are still trying to make the logo bigger, the brands who are still trying to tell you my razor's sharper, my battery lasts longer, my shampoo will get you laid, those brands will be struggling. The brands of the future are the brands that focus on people, not products. The brands that focus on the people who make up communities, not value propositions.